And this is one of the reasons why I believe in my own writings on this, and I talk about this matter as humanity 2.0, because in a sense this is kind of where we're heading, to some kind of new normal, as it were, of what it is to be a human being.